Oh, shit. Oh, now she is gas mask. Welcome back, Gents and Gentettes. The top hat McFenbury's strolling about Shadow Warrior. In this episode, I'm stepping through everything. And I break this. Guess I'll try this. Nope, can't open that. Guess I have to go this way. Oh man. Boop. I guess the room is
people said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it though. No one stayed alive. Is a stickler for security. You have to understand.
I feel bad for all the guys locked up. Of course, these doors are probably going to open at some point, and I'm going to have to kill them all. Button. Do not want. Look at that. Is there like something I can grab to go through there, like a gas mask or something? Oh, never mind. Fucking way out. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Guy scared me slightly. Come on, open it. Oh shit. Oh, now she is gas mask. Oh, is this where I was trying to break into? Yes, it is. Oh fuck, there's two. Fuck. Come on. It's annoying dealing with these guys. Fucking incredibly annoying. There goes him. Holy Jesus. Like, those guys aren't even fun to fight, they're just annoying as shit. Smells like baby farts. Great. Well, I can afford that rocket thing that I wanted. So once I'm done exploring all the rooms, I'm probably gonna do that. Grab. Man, I'm just finding secrets left and right on this level. Boom. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Perfect. Jesus Christ. God damn it, I can't see shit. That's really annoying. Hey, fuck you. Like, really? Fucking hell. To go in there. Oh. Yep, I do. Okay, that looks locked. Goddamn. This is a hassle and a half. This is a hassle and a half. Oh. There's really no exit, is there? Harrow Dave, 69. How fucking racist is this? I love it.
The only thing worse than a friend who tells bad jokes is a friend who tells bad jokes inside your head. Did you just say you're a friend? If I killed myself, would it kill you too? Please say yes. Yes. You're lying, aren't you? Yes.
I fucking love this. No matter what, I'm always gonna love the little bits of humor we had. Hopefully we don't have to kill each other. That'd be very sad for me. Net. God damn. Like, I just can't even tell what the fuck's happening. Hello? Anybody else? No? Yes? Oh, there we go. You know, as much of a fan as I am of hide and seek, this just isn't that much fun right now. Anything up here? Oh. Hello, it's showing me where to go. Poor guy. Music's nice and relaxing, though, I have to say. Kinda just wanna sit down and listen to it. But I can't, and I have to fucking find my way back out. Okay. Oh, keep dashing in stairs when I'm not supposed to. Where do I go? Back in the security room. Okay. I just got launched to this shit. Oh, here we go. Oh, look at that. Enough of the fucking... Yeah, I know, I can't move. Haha, very funny. You fuck, you bitch. Oh. That was really fucking close. It's a shame to let good dynamite. Hard reset.
Ain't nothing says stopping power like a portable can.
Boom, boom, boom. I said boom. I said boom. Let's see. Anything this way? No? That's a shame. Let's see what's in this direction. Oh, can't fucking... I think I was going this way before. Or is this the way I came? I think this might be the way I came. Oh my god.
Why did I go for so long?
Okay. Guess I'll just have to start dashing back. Oh yeah, I opened that shit before. Damn it. came from down and I went over there. That just leaves this spot. Back where I exploded a shit ton of enemies. This looks pleasant. Okay, that explodes. Don't care about if explodies. Okay, so this is a long drought without action.
Really hope this works.
Harrow Dave. Damn. Level complete. Damage done, 69k. I'm too good. It's 69, just like Harrow's Dave 69. I'm so good. Ugh. Chapter 13. A taste of the price we agreed upon. Oh god. Super sneaky entrance way. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck you. Fucking explode, you guys. Great, 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 great. Okay, that's fabulous. It's fucking great. Why is there just a billion of those fuckers? Like, really? It's not an interesting fight, it's just backpedaling and using abilities and shooting. Goddamn. Oh, fuck off. Chapter 13, a taste of the price we agreed upon. Ha ha ha. Alright, come over here. Fuck you! Fucking hell. So many of these damn fucking guys. Alright, you know what? I think that should be enough of this episode, so I'll see you Gents and Gentettes on the next episode when I fucking go through this door this time. Ooh, recurring themes.